At least that idiotic peace treaty has made you sad. This might be a decent fight after all.
Medic.
Use the console to disable all the security locks from the launch deck control of the Alaris. In the airlock behind the radio, you notice a crew of Mandalorian engineers and technicians. Also, they pose no immediate threat to the engineers and capture them.
Your little adventure is about to end. I'm waiting for you.
This is like playing Whack-A-Mole again.
You're worthy opponents, but this ship belongs to Clan Varad. Time for you to die. What's the matter? Getting tired?
Ah! Not really. No.
Oh.
26.
If only you'd fought this hard in the war.
Oh, you bully.
This is a good death. I'll see you in hell.
I'm gonna need that. I agree that. Accept that, accept that, accept that. How do I get out again? You're currently in an active phase, I mean, I queue for Corona. You can reset your active phase by clicking your portrait. How do I get out, guys? Ah, I clicked that one. Oh, you can go to the previous location, that's pretty cool. Load, please. Thank you. Quit the group. So I was going back to my ship. Let's continue that. Okay, I'm in the ship. Or rather in the hangar. There be my ship.
Very well.
Consider it done.
You have but to ask, Master. Consider the matter handled.
Feeling like a scrub new hand, find the exit.
Ah, Lieutenant. There you are. Do I need to reiterate my disappointment in your decision to intentionally disobey orders and reveal the Spec Force defections to the SIS? Or has that been made suitably clear?
Clear, General. It won't happen again.
I'm glad to hear it. As for the mission itself, I'm satisfied. You've stopped Tavis's plans for the M14X and returned a valuable asset to Republic service. Well done.
I'm glad you approve, General.
Of course, you did almost plunge the entire galaxy into a war just to accomplish this mission. Please try to avoid that sort of thing in the future.
I'll try to be more careful from now on.
Now,
sorry.
I've just received some intelligence that I want Havoc to act on immediately. It's Tavis. He and a team of commandos just raided a Republic Research Center on Kalaran and stole a prototype cloaking device. But the prototype contains a tracking beacon. We now know the exact location of Tavis's ship. This is it, Lieutenant.
Why would Tavis go after this cloaking device?
The device renders an entire capital ship invisible, visually and to sensors. The advantage it would offer the Empire is obvious. Tavis's ship is currently sitting alone in an empty sector of space, most likely waiting to rendezvous with a larger vessel. You have to get there before that happens, Lieutenant.
I'll head there immediately.
This is Haran Tavis himself, Lieutenant. Succeed here, and everything else becomes an afterthought.
I won't fail.
That's why I'm sending you. Be sure to secure the prototype cloaking device after you've dealt with Tavis. If it fell into the Empire's hands, it could be disastrous. I'm transmitting your coordinates to you now. Effect entry to Tavis's ship, then do whatever is necessary to neutralize him and retrieve the prototype. Good hunting.
Okay.
Garza out.
Thank you. Bye. Bye, Casa. Select a reward. So I'm currently full on planet accommodations, so I can't have more of those. See, a belt. Good belt. Take all. Crap. Yoinked. Okay, so I got this new blaster thingy. Just gonna mod it. Take this. There. And I'm gonna take my other thingy. Mod that. Take that out. Accept. Let's see,